Good morning, Plexus. I am off to a full day in the emergency department. We are a very busy ER. We have 31 rooms. We're a heart and a stroke center, so we stay busy. I think the whole ER is on my team. We probably have about 8 to 12 girls as Plexus ambassadors. You see the patients on their worst day, so if I can make someone's life better or save a life or change someone's life, it's very rewarding. So I don't do it just because I need to make money. I do it because I really love it. Classes in college. I was here for almost 4 years at Belmont, and they were strictly nursing and clinical.
Honestly, when I first heard about Plexus, I had no idea what it was. So, she explained it to me, and if she was on board, I decided I was going to be on board because she makes good decisions in life.
I was very upset when we had her. I was the only child at the time. I remember telling my mom to take her back to the hospital, but I'm really glad that we decided to keep her because she's my best friend. She is everything to me.
Laura is one of my best friends. She probably calms me down more than just about anybody. She's always up for a new adventure. She's not intimidated by anything.
You'll notice that two of these ladies are both named Robinson, no relation, Denise, so they've done it on their own.
Yeah, we're not related to Tarl, but this is my sister, Donnelly, so I'm so happy to have her up here on the Diamond panel with me. It's just such an amazing opportunity. I love being able to help so many people get healthy, but still, you know, going to work and working my passion as a nurse still.
She's someone who I want to be like when I grow up. I work with her in the ER, and I just always admired what an amazing and compassionate nurse she was and still is.
I worked with her before she was a Plexus ambassador, and I see how that has carried over into her Plexus business as well. She's very open, very honest, and very caring about her ambassadors.
I was a new grad coming into the emergency department, so I was very overwhelmed. So she took me under her wing and taught me everything she knew about being a nurse and also about Plexus and how you can help people outside of the hospital.
I grew up in California, in the mountains, the high desert, and it was a great upbringing. My parents separated when I was about 12 or 13, and I was closer to, I guess, my dad. My sister and I both lived with my dad, and he worked really hard. And at 17, there was a tragic accident, and he passed away. He ran his own milk truck. He actually did home delivery, milk service, door to door. We decided to run his business.
It was my sister's idea. She really took on a huge role to keep my dad's business going.
We woke up and did his books and delivered products to his customers.
So she really just took that upon herself to change our financial status then, as well as now.
My sister is my best friend. I could not be more pleased to have her on my Plexus team as a running partner. I have become dear friends with Jennifer Leith, and Kara has always been by my side, and she is just an amazing sponsor.
I brought a spreadsheet that I had created about the power of three to show her what was possible here. Once she decided to, you know, really think about it, she went all in with me, and she has been the most incredible business partner.
That's the number one reason why Laura is so successful. She cares about everybody.
I'm so proud of her. She puts her mind to something, and she goes all the way.
She's the go-to person in many cases at the emergency room, but the supervisors love her. She never says no, and she just keeps going.
She was fired up. She knew that she was going to go to the top at that time. She drove straight to my house from the airport, and she said, "We're doing this."
If I had three tips to become a leader is, number one, always have the vision. I think that's what's really helped me on my journey is have a plan to get you to your bigger picture. Number two would be motivation. Set standards for yourself and goals to meet. And number three, I think just belief. Having that unwavering belief that you can be anyone you want to be and that you can ultimately, you know, change your future.
Laura is like a light. When she walks in a room, being around Laura, it's not hard to see why she is where she is with this company.
Her go-getter attitude is what makes her the best at what she does. takes an entire team to get you where you are, and being very humble about the contribution of the people that are on your team. She never ceases to remind us that she's there because of us.
Laura, I'm so proud of you. You're a beautiful woman, and I've learned so much from you.
Justin and I actually met on MySpace.
You're always doing the right thing, and you make me want to be a better person.
I just kind of gave it a shot, and at 18 years old, I moved across the country by myself.
We came up to the crater to watch the sunrise.
Hi! Sunrise at Haleakala Crater.
I was just expecting to come up and film for Plexus. We went on a little trail looking for a quiet place. Now I'm putting it all together.
Just want to say that I love you, Laura.
Okay, now you're going to be all going to tears. Of course.
Are you married?
Yes. Yeah. Oh my God. Oh, now all Plexus is gonna know I'm engaged.
She treats us all like we're her sisters and brothers, and she wants for us what she has accomplished.
It's a gigantic team, but it's like a family.
Get the success and all the things you're doing to help other people.
We're just very proud to have you as part of our family.
I know that you celebrate every milestone with me as much as I celebrate them with you.
I love you, you're inspiring, you've empowered me.
You make everyone around you happy, and I love you, and congratulations.
I just want to thank all of my ambassadors on my team, my best friends, my family, for all your support and working really hard with this amazing business.
We love Plexus!